The major advantages of correcting astigmatism during cataract surgery is absolute visual outcomes, because at the end of the day, if the surgeon is not going to correct the astigmatism properly, the patient can't see. So the most important thing you have to remember as a surgeon is to quantify, identify, and correct the astigmatism, and have that conversation with the patient prior to surgery and explain to them the why. Because a lot of patients do not understand what a cataract surgery is versus astigmatic correction. So I think that's a major advantage to do that for visual outcomes. So the major advantages of correcting the patient's astigmatism during time of cataract surgery is outcomes. If a patient has high astigmatism, even though we do a cataract surgery and that's not corrected, they're not going to be able to see as good as if you were to reduce the astigmatism during cataract surgery.